Well, Fox, so it looks like you have enough courage to respond to my pro that I made on you. And now you've made a response video. And you want me to respond to it back. Well, here you fucking go. Hey guys, Riley Stewart here, and welcome back to Riley Responds. Last time we talked about TWF Wrestling, and how since he's like moves worth, like how purple he was. And now we're talking about Phenomena 1, aka Sonic Star, because he moves challenge now, I believe so. And I made a promo on him, and he made a response to me. And I decided to respond to him back. Not like, why have it's my response, so I really want to respond to him, so okay, I might respond to you as well. So yeah, well, now Sonic, sorry about that. Now, Sonic Star, is it okay if I call you Phenomena 1 for the rest of the video? I mean, you're not named Phenomena 1 anymore, you're Sonic Star. But can I please call you Phenomena 1 from now on? But that'll be like your old channel. Yeah, can I please call you Phenomena 1? Please, thank you. Now, as you all know, we have my iPad right here, that's how we respond to it. And we like to not waste any time, and let's just respond to Sonic Star. Don't disappoint me, Styly. I might be very disappointed with like my parents. Nope, I'm sorry, that's not how you say my name. It's pronounced Riley, S-R-I-L-E-Y. Okay, it's Riley S, Riley S. And for those people to get my name wrong, call me Relay S, here's the thing, it's Riley, not Relay, it's Riley, okay? Get that free, you thick fucking skulls. The reason why I made a promo on you is because you'll be fighting like Matthew, and he's like probably like 6 or 7 years old, and I'm feeling like that's not a big challenge for you. So I just want to make a challenge for you. Like you'll be probably like how old? Like 11, and I'm like 14, and I'm nearly turning 15. So yeah, I might be like a bigger challenge than you. I didn't say I had that title since 2005. I said it was made in 2005. Read it. It says it on the fucking back. Fucking idiot. Bullshit. I don't remember you winning that United States Championship in any WWE show. I don't remember seeing you in any WWE show. Whatever! I'm not offended by that. I don't care if you call me Willie L. Or Raleigh L, whatever.
Riley S. You know what Riley S stands for? Really?
You motherfucker! The S stands for Stuart, not shit. How are you gonna kick my ass when I'm like 10 times bigger than you? like 5 times bigger than you. You're like this high, I'm like higher than you. I don't know. People won't say my paper character videos are not like ridiculous. They think my paper character videos are, what was that word again? Oh yeah, interesting. They think it's interesting, like I'm the only YouTuber who does paper character videos and adventure videos and stuff. Yeah, I'm the first person who does that. No one else does it. Just me.
See you try to take it away from me.
I want the fucking shit belt. I don't want the fucking United States Championship belt. That belt is shit. My God's dead. Good luck. This is like the rarest belt ever. It was made in 2005. You want this add to your collection because it's super rare. Ooh. Oh, okay, you have, like, weapons. Well, that's what we're gonna do at the end of the match. See, in a deathmatch, how a deathmatch works, like, the winner gets to kill the loser of the match. Yeah, well, also, good luck finding a gun, because if you try to go to a gun store, they're, like, not gonna give you anything because you're too young to go there. Dude, how am I going down when you just gotta try and punch me and if I'm bigger than you, I'm just like, yeet. Oh, wow, they actually made like a thing for me versus you. And you know what's freaky? I did the same thing. Except my one looks better. And the theme for it, that's not even good. It's just fucking Fall Out Boy. It's a fucking pop song. What I'm gonna do is gonna come out like first day. It's gonna be a metal song because metal's way better than fucking pop. So yeah, Sonic Star, I mean Phenomenal One, what the fuck I wanna call you? Sykes, just like really boy, you try to like rip off AJ Styles' nickname, Phenomenal One. Like why would you do that? He already has it. And you don't have to fucking steal it. In socks, you can call yourself Sonic Star, like that's original name, not a stealing name. Phenomenal One, that's a stolen name. Yeah, so whatever, I'm just gonna call you Phenomenal One for no reason. So, Phenomenal One, you think you're ready for me, boy. You have no idea what the stuff I'll do to you, because I train in a karate club. Caucasian Karate. And my parents own that place. And I can fight hard and fucking punch your dick off. Or like, not dick off, but just punch a little fuck out of you. Just... Yeah, I'm a master of techniques in that. So, and my... The adults for... I train for the adults, and for this deathmatch, my parents and the adults for the Caucasian Karate will be there surrounding you in the around the ring. So it's basically like a lumberjack match, whatever the fuck that match is called. Yeah. So, and thank God you're not taking place in a WWE thing. Like, that is just stupid. Like, why do we want to take a place in WWE? It's too expensive. But you're not naming the place. I'm naming the place. And I have found the perfect place. PCW, Pro Championship Wrestling, Australia. Because I am from Australia. And I live in Victoria. I live in Victoria. So, what a coincidence. We actually found a place where we can fight each other for a death match. in their pay-per-view. I have no idea what they're called. But it's going to be at their pay-per-view. I have no idea what they're going to call it. But just whatever. So I'll see you there, Phenomenal One. Hope you respond back. Well, guys, see you later. And I'll see you in the next live response. Probably respond to Dr. Beauty next.